right, guys, it's time for American Air Gunner's DIY, and today we're making shoot and see targets. Now, if you're not familiar with these, typically with a regular target, it looks something like this. When you start to shoot on it, you know, it's hard to tell from 50, 60 yards away where you've actually hit. Well, with the Birchwood Casey shoot and sees, now these are great, but if you're like me and you're, well, cheap and or like to do do-it-yourself projects, here's a great way to make it yourself. You're gonna start off with I like to use this kind of neon colored construction paper. You can get it in a poster board, just make sure it's a good cardstock, and you can cut it to size. Then, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take some good old fashioned clear packing tape, and you're just gonna start taping it. Now, the one thing you wanna do is make sure you overlap your tape, smooth out all the bubbles, because the point of this is you don't want it later when you spray paint it for the spray paint to merge into the colored paper. So you cover it with the tape. Pull it off here. Now, see, nice and easy, got some overlaps, this is gonna be good. Now it's time to spray paint. Now, all you need is some good matte flat black paint. You can probably get it pretty much anywhere just in a spray can. Now for me, you know, safety first right here, there are some toxins in there. Just start painting. All right, so once you're done spray painting, just make sure you've got everything coated. You can't see any pink, it's just all flat black. It should be quick drying. You can maybe do another coat just to make sure. All right, so after you let it dry, just cut off the excess tape and you are good to go. You've got your very own shoot and see target. All right, now there's another way to do it too. You can go with a white paper of the same cardstock, the same thickness, and colored duct tape. Maybe if you want to use multiple colors, do some sort of arrangement, or you can get creative with this. Same thing. Run the duct tape down, smooth out your edges, make sure there's no air bubbles. All right, so maybe you want to get creative at this point. You've done half of it orange. Maybe you want to just mix it up. Throw some neon green in there. You just want to make sure that no paint can get through to the paper. All right, there we go. One last thing I like to do is take a stencil like so with a little hole in the middle so I can make a target on there. I'm gonna go with a contrasting color. Using this neon yellow here, and then just set it down and there you go. I was never great at arts and crafts, but that right there is a do-it-yourself shoot and see target. Now, another real quick way to make a small shoot and see target is go out and get your Post-its. We've all seen them and never know what to do with them. So now you take off a Post-it, you put the clear tape on, spray paint it black like this, and if you do it with another one stuck to the back of it, peel it off, go get some cardstock, and voila, a really small shoot and see target for on the go. All right, so here we go. We got both of our shoot and see targets, actually all three of them up here. Here's the one with the pink background and the clear tape. This is the one with the colored duct tape, and obviously here is our little Post-it note. So let's shoot them, see which one we like the best and which one works. All right, let's see what we got here. All right, we got the Walther PPQ pellet gun, so this would be good to see. And then one of my new favorite little BB guns, this is the Beretta M84 drop-free 16-round mag. This is gonna be fun. So let's start with the Walther PPQ. Now, I wanna shoot all around this thing, because I wanna see if they truly, truly work. There we go. All right, there's 8 shots there. Pretty cool, you can see the duct tape popping out. I love it. I'm gonna try here the target on the left. Oh yeah! All right, now look at this, this is great. So you can see right here all the green tape on the duct tape just popped out, you can see everything, which is great. The one thing I did wrong was I sprayed a yellow paint on a green background, so you can't see that one as good, but want to make sure those are contrasting. As far as the little Post-it, look at that. I mean, you can see those from forever away. And then here you go, this is the pink paper with the clear tape. Worked like a charm. So there you go. That is how you DIY your own shoot and see targets. You could shoot these things for days and probably see them from 100 yards away.